and Rhea Ripley.
Under mixed tag team rules, obviously the men will compete only against the men, the women against the women. When a tag is made, it automatically triggers the opposing member of that same sex to compete in the matchup.
For the second week in a row, we've heard Edge extend the olive branch to AJ Styles, to Liv Morgan. Do you really think Edge believes that Styles and Morgan would consider joining the Judgment Day?
Listen, Byron, this reminds me of a quote I read this week. I actually posted on my own social media that we seem to prefer a comfortable
cover. Quick kick out from AJ Styles, but Damian Priest back to it.
We seem to prefer a comfortable lie to the uncomfortable truth, and we punish those who point out reality. That's exactly what Edge feels he's dealing with right now. And listen, Edge is living proof that when you listen, Edge is a Hall of Famer. He spent 9 years out of the business that he loves most and returned to the pinnacle of it at WWE. It could be argued that Edge is more dangerous today than he's ever been. That is an extremely attractive offer to many people around the WWE universe.
And I will actually agree with you on that point, Corey. I don't know about Liv Morgan and AJ Styles, but I do believe that Edge's message may resonate with some superstars in that locker room. They may be a little bit enticed, maybe a little bit tempted to listen to more of Edge's preaching.
And look what's already happened with Damian Priest and Rhea Ripley, both the best versions of themselves that we've seen.
Not only that, Edge seems to have taken advantage of the frustration of Damian Priest losing his United States title. Rhea Ripley.
Rhea tagged herself in, which is going to necessitate Liv Morgan becoming the legal competitor for her team.
Oh, great teamwork by Styles. Straight into the Hurricane Rana. Great dropkick. Liv Morgan falling one-on-one to Rhea Ripley 2 weeks ago, fired up tonight.
And this has become so deeply personal for Liv Morgan when it comes to Rhea Ripley. Oh,
flying crucifix into the, trying to go sunset flip.
Byron, that's what the difference is. It's deeply personal for Liv Morgan. It is just business for Rhea Ripley. Rhea Ripley acting as the eradicator of the Judgment Day, looking to dispose of her former tag team partner, Liv Morgan, in a decisive fashion tonight.
But sometimes, if you're someone like Liv Morgan, you need a Rhea Ripley. You need a Rhea Ripley to stab you in the back, to reawaken your own emotions. It doesn't mean necessarily.
If you're Liv Morgan, you need Rhea Ripley to hitch your wagon to. Let's be honest. Rhea Ripley carried that team. And Rhea is now tired of carrying unnecessary
weight. Rhea Ripley's
weight.
Opinion.
She certainly felt that way about Liv Morgan and Nikki A.S.H.
Caught out of midair is Morgan.
Easily.
The smiling in the face of Liv Morgan.
And this is terrifying power being displayed by Rhea Ripley.
Strength and stamina. Wow. Almost into a cradle.
Oh, my God.
Up again.
That is ridiculous.
Morgan again trying to counter this time.
Oh.
And Edge out here making sure that we were seeing. Morgan, in the blink of an eye, turned the tides on Ripley. And wait a second. What's Liv Morgan looking for?
Morgan. Right through the ropes, laying out Rhea Ripley outside the ring.
Oh, wait. Turn around, Priest.
Oh, face of Damian Priest.
This is how much the Judgment Day has gotten under the skin and revved up the emotions of AJ Styles and Liv Morgan. United by necessity and bringing the fight to Rhea Ripley and Damian Priest.
Remember, Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan right now legal. It's up to Liv Morgan to build off this momentum.
But you have to ask the question, would it just be...
Oh,
good God, man. Would it be more beneficial, personally and professionally, for Liv Morgan to take Edge's offer? To align herself with the Judgment Day. Let's take a look at this mammoth boot from Rhea Ripley that knocked Morgan into next week.
Look, maybe that would be the easy option, Corey, but maybe it's more beneficial for Liv Morgan to find... Hold on a second.
To the cover, shoulders down. Kick out from Liv Morgan.
Maybe it's more beneficial for Liv Morgan to tap into her own soul, to find a deeper resolve in her own spirit to overcome the Judgment
and
Day.
And I think that's exactly what Edge is trying to offer, the opportunity for any superstar to find themselves, to look deep into their own soul while under the protection of the Judgment Day.
That's the question, gentlemen. The Judgment Day, how big can it possibly get? Hurricane run off the top rope.
Morgan rushing to the cover.
Hook in the leg. Out before two is Rhea Ripley.
And we, as of this moment, don't necessarily know what the goal, the end game is for the Judgment Day, but we know what the motivation is.
AJ Styles legal, that brings in Damian Priest.
And even AJ Styles. AJ Styles, a former World Heavyweight Champion. Imagine what Styles could achieve alongside the Judgment Day.
Damian Priest right now chaining his offense together. Styles. Beautiful move by AJ Styles.
Side step in.
Oh!
Styles bringing the fight and his trademark tenacity right in the face of Damian Priest.
Remember how this all began. Edge wanting the pit bull of AJ Styles. He's getting it tonight.
Come on. There's some words. Just enough to divert the attention of Styles. Here comes Priest.
The distraction AJ Styles didn't need, recovering out of the ring.
Priest providing the punishment to AJ Styles.
Yeah, Styles is taking care of that outside assistance.
But look out, Damian Priest now coming to the aid of the Hall of Famer Edge.
And now Styles unleashing on Priest.
That is pure bedlam here inside the ring and out.
Remember, it's Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley legal right now.
Styles and Priest crash to the outside.
Morgan and Ripley all alone.
Exactly what Morgan needs. It. Once again, the hand of Edge stabilizing Rhea Ripley to the cover. And she gets it. Here are your winners. The Judgment Day.
Yeah, this is the guidance that Edge speaks of. The illegal interference.
The guidance and the assistance of the humble deity himself. The Hall of Famer, Edge.
There's nothing humble about Edge, I assure you.
Rhea Ripley laughing at her former tag team partner. AJ Styles.
Styles not done yet with this battle.
Looking for some payback, but
Styles now all on his own, outnumbered.
This has been a familiar case for AJ Styles.
And now this is ground and pound.
Edge, who is dropping bombs on the Phenomenal One.
The olive branch that was extended has just been broken over the back of AJ Styles.
The smiles of satisfaction on the face of Rhea Ripley. Edge in position.
A spear from Edge with the assist from Damian Priest. Malice in the eyes of Edge.
This is what the Judgment Day is all about. If you don't join us, you will fall.
At the command of Edge, once again, more punishment for Liv Morgan Riptide.
The Judgment Day tonight, leading by example. The opportunity has been offered to the WWE Universe. Join us.